So my name is Samuel, other known as Too Slow CLT. I'm the one who's running up this host of the after hours at Mattews meet. As you can tell, it's going pretty well. As you can look around.
This is turning out huge, man. Very big. So how long have you been doing
it? So I've been going like on and off since about 2018 when I started like getting into the car scene. Then with the blue wide body Genesis, I left the scene for about 8 months to build the Genesis. And then now I'm back in the scene and trying to get everything situated and trying to get everybody come back as a community for the culture and everything.
All right, so now we're in Memphis, North Carolina. Are you only doing North Carolina or you travel anywhere, everywhere?
Mostly I'm based out in North Carolina. I try to do Greensboro, Winston, try to do Concord, Charlotte's the main event for everything, and then Mattews as well.
Okay. Let's see, and then also now, I see you got a mixture of cars, I see a lot of slim cars. What is your target? Do you have like a target audience that you're trying to reach, or is it just a love of cars?
Just the love of cars, just the passion everybody shares around and everything.
Snitching, he ain't lies. Off that chopper, let it blast. Finger fuck that bitch real fast. Newest Stenos, brand new Mac. Bitch, I'm fresh, I'm getting this money. I can't sit up on my ass, I ain't no dummy. So please don't talk to me if it ain't mono.
Shmoney, shmoney, shmoney. Heard they let some shots off your game, start running. Lil' bro want some shmoney. Shmoney, spit that block, he done it. Brand new chop with a tummy. Hooked on a stick like funny. Brand new standard, ain't running. Nah. Lil' bit pop this pussy for some shmoney. Pussy. Had to put my wrist inside the bowl and scrape some shmoney. Shmoney. They told me Ryder was coming home. I put him up some money. I did. Shmigo, bitch, we back on the throne. Ready to fuck up the phone.
Shmoney. Shmoney. Shmoney.
Shmoney. Shmoney.
Bitch, I made some brand new
shmoney. Shmoney. Shmoney.
Bitch, I'm fresh off to the
shmoney. Shmoney. Shmoney.
I just made some brand new
shmoney. Shmoney. Shmoney.
How you doing, guys? You know, ladies, you know, my name is Albert, and this is my project right here I got going on. It's a 2015, it's an A6, you know. I got this pretty much, you know, all stock, you know. Pretty much started, you know, working them little by little, you know, doing the, you know, pretty much interior. I haven't touched interior, but, you know, the exterior we got going on, I got 20s on it. Yeah, they're staggers, you know, 20 by, you know, 10 in the rear and 20 by 8 in the front. We upgraded a little the tail lights too.
Okay, so you got the tail lights.
Yeah, I upgraded the tail lights. You know, we got deleted the resonator, the muffler, so we got a straight pop going on with this baby.
Okay.
We got stage 1 APR, and we got the NGK, you know, smart plugs with the APR, you know, ignition coils. Then we also upgraded the whole front bumper. The whole front bumper is actual for my S6, you know. So okay. And we went ahead. We upgraded that. Got the new grill. Got my new quattro going on right there. So you know, to wrap, the Audi quattro. This is actually the Premium Plus, you know, quattro. It's a supercharged, the 3.0. And so you know. We got it with, you know, wrap, you know, matte red from Cheetah Wrap.
Okay.
And we also got the carbon fiber going on in the front hood.
Yeah, that carbon fiber's sick, man. I love that.
Appreciate it. You know, I wish it would be the official one to cover the hood, you know, with the scoop, but that will be down later down the road. Right now, what we got going on right now for the next step, you know, which I'm just waiting on it to get here, is my BC coils.
Okay.
So once I get the BC coils, it's going to be nice and slam. It's going to look real good. I got the 034 Motorsport on the rear, the sway bar, and I already got the 034 Motorsport, you know, for the front links and, you know, the front, you know, and with the BC coils, she's gonna handle real good. Down the road, you know, once I get the coils and all that stuff, you know, taken care of, you know, I would like to start working on upgrading my engine again, going to stage 2, do the dual pull and all that stuff.
So what is your target power? Like, what is your target?
Right now, it should be close to around 400 right now, but my target car power would be like 600.
Okay.
600. With the stage two, you know, and but I should be getting up there. With the dual pull and all that stuff, I should be getting up there close to 600. That torque, it will be stupid. So
okay.
It's a quattro all-wheel drive, so, you know, those babies, you know, you already know. And that torque, you know, once you hit that, I'm out of here.
Well, hey, Albert, we're going to make sure to stay in contact with you. All his links will be posted down below, so y'all can make sure y'all can follow him, right? Signing out for Street Cars 101 TV. Little bitch, she thick, but my little bitch, she better. That little bitch, a 10, but I already hit it. Throw the guy, already slipped it, throw the guy, already pissed it, though. Your bitch finna snitch. My bitch took the hammer. My bitch go bananas. My little bitch do Hannah. My bitch bout that work. Don't go broke like him. Gotta keep the gish. Too legit to jam up. Fresh about the bricks. Fresh about the slammer, bitch. Fresh about Atlanta, bitch. It's big 300 bits. My neighbors think I'm selling bricks. My nephew think I'm Santa. My bitch, she on the purchases. His sister's on the Phantom. I gotta keep it dirty. Stick him litter than the can. Hey, little bitch, aye. So if it ain't about this money, make it quick. My niggas, I ain't hungry on this shh. I got 150 wrapped around my wrist. Hey, and I just got my blood off with them.
All right, everybody, so we are back at Street Cars 101 TV. Introduces you to Dan Detailing. What's up, dog? How you doing, man?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Doing good, doing good. So, man, tell me about yourself, man.
Well, I've had the business for about 7 years, been detailing for about 15 years. We're down here in Charlotte. A lot of y'all know we got the honor to be featured in Street Cars magazine.
Yeah.
We drove down, me and my little brother, I just drove down here from Myrtle Beach. We have a location there. You probably saw in the article. Me and my crew right here, you'll see the Expedition. Part of they run with DS18 sometimes. So we're just out here at the Too Slow CLT car meet, meeting people, doing some meet and greets, coming out for a couple days. I'll be heading back to Myrtle Beach here soon. So. I'll be back though. I'm always
here.
Hey
man, what is your big plans for this year, man?
This year, we're trying to hit about 4,000 details total between here and Myrtle. Right now, matter of fact, we're running ceramic coat specials. We're doing like 175 a car, 225 SUV, and a large vehicle, about 250. And we're just going to try to serve as many people as we can this year. We might be adding another rig as well and having two to serve as many people as we can.
Okay. Well, man, I will make sure to have your details down at the bottom. Now, also, y'all, he is featuring in the December issue, Dan's Details. So I have all the links. Make sure you check him out. Make sure you hire him for your detailer, man.
Yes, sir.
He's great at what he does, man. I don't put BS people in the magazine now. You know how it is. Dan, you enjoy your night, man. Thank
man, you.
Me
too.
Alright y'all, I'm getting the hell out of here because it's about to turn up, man. Nah, I'm just playing. Nah, it's really fucking cold. It is seriously cold out here and my hands are freezing right now. I'm barely holding this. But yo, it was a good meet, man. It was definitely a good meet. I definitely will be linking back up with him, man. And just look forward, man, to the future. I'm telling you, man, this is all within Carolinas, man. Like, think about that. I done been to four different types of car meets in the Carolinas, man. That's to let you know what's really going on here and how big the scene is getting. Okay. Make sure you go to www.streetcars101.com and do not forget to subscribe to the channel Streetcars 101 TV. Hit that subscription button and then also make sure you hit that notification bell. Y'all be easy, y'all. Deuces.